Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Floppy 2x3x3. It's my tribute to the Floppy Cube by Okamoto, and let me show you how it works. It looks like turning like a normal domino puzzle, but it becomes strange when you see this type of turning. Let me show you some more turns. I'm now scrambling it, and this is a very funny state where you have one corner piece that is completely separate from its neighbors. That's one of the funny aspects of this floppy 2x3x3. Thank you for watching.